we get carried away and off to start again.
Oh, listen up. Young man is a young man. He writes stories. He's a writer, a little writer boy. He falls in love with the girl. Girl already has a boyfriend. She kind of loves him back, but not really. They're just really good friends. And that's fine. He understands. It's rational. Hi. What's your name? How are you? How's your life? Oh, you got a man? Are you in love? So a type. Is it just platonic, strictly just as friends? Or the type that ties you two together till tomorrow's end? If it is, disregard every time I call you pretty, though it's meant sincerely, it's just my imagination drifting. Brush me off like the dirt on Jay-Z's shoulder, so I fall to ground, collect myself, and get ready to take over your heart. Or at least your spare time. And I love the thought of being with you. Or maybe it's the thought of not being so alone. Hey, the second one's way sadder than the first one, but I don't know. I love the thought of being with you. Maybe it's the thought of not being so alone. The second one's way sadder than the first one, but I don't know. We should go and get a freaking cup of coffee. And I'll act friendly. And I won't pull any stunts, but I'm a little stunt puller from birth. So I don't know what to tell you if I try to confess my love for scones. I just want to say something real quick, please. Listen. I love these scones. Just diversity between the selection, the half here, the blueberry, the raspberry, strawberry, pumpkin, even, which is basically a freaking squash. I'm gonna make a scone out of a freaking squash. Oh, well, that shit blows my mind. That's Elon Musk just in his little lab cooking up, baby. But what were you talking about? Oh, yeah, your boyfriend made you mad the other day? What was he saying? Oh, what do I think? He was being mean at that point, but I'm sure he's gonna turn around at some point as well. And I love the thought of being with you. Or maybe it's the thought of not being so alone. The second one's way sadder than the first one, but I don't know. I love the thought of being with you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Maybe it's the thought of not being so alone. Shit. I love being loved, but don't like crying on the phone. Hi. What's up? Yeah, what's going on? Oh yeah, she told me a lot about you. Yeah, it's so great you're doing all of those things. You should keep doing all of them, I think. Oh yeah, my name's Hobo Johnson. People like to say I'm a rapper. I'm actually not. I produced this myself. I'm hella fucking proud of it. But yeah, she's so nice. She was so nice and cared about me. No one else did. Literally, I don't think I've ever felt love before that. She's a peach scone. She's a peach scone. Yes. And I love the thought of being with her. I just really hope that she doesn't get hurt, you know? They say it takes 2 years to come back down to Earth from that lovely place that you've been. I heard it's so nice. Good for you guys. I'm glad. And if you find someone who loves you for who you are, keep loving them, man. Because that shit happens like once in a lifetime, you know? And who am I to get in the way of someone living their lifetime? You know, and I hope you're doing really well. I haven't talked to you in a while, but I found someone else who really loves me for who I am, but I don't call them enough, and that's why they moved away. I'm gonna call them right now. She wants me to call her. Okay, bye.
Far away, I won't be coming back.
And we all rise from the shadows, from the sun.
haven't seen you in a while, you know I miss you, babe. When you hear this song, feel flattered, it's about your face. And how I miss it, and I wish that I could see it more. But you're in college now, and I'm about to go on tour.
Say it now. choice.
You're sinking below, I'm using my force.
I'm hoping with chance you might take this dance.
You're my number one guy.
Stand calling up the wall. Why don't you open up with all? I'm ready for a fall. Stand calling up the wall. Why don't you open up with all? We are ready for a fall. I can't hear your voice, do I have a choice?
You're sinking below, I'm using my force.
I'm hoping with chance you might take this time.
Hello?